I skipped a couple of sets, I know. I skipped the last couple of sets of the previous generation and the opening set of the new generation, Scarlet and Violet. So this is the second set, I know. Paldea Evolved. And there's going to be a ton of new Pokémon in here. All of the new starters. Can't even imagine. I'm excited to see them because I haven't really taken a look at them yet. So let's get this box opened. First pack. By the way, I'm sorry if you hear any cat sounds. There are some very important cat happenings going on outside. A couple of male cats are having a little bit of a feud over a mutual girlfriend, I think. So, yeah, sorry if you hear. Four is what it used to be. Not sure. Oh, I think it might be three again. Okay. So we got the reverse holo Noibat flying through the city. Miss Magius. Wow. So they have this silver outline around the cards now. For this. Uncommon, and then here's the rare. Okay, interesting. Oricorio is our rare. It has a holo from the inside as well as on the border. That's really cool. Ardent Dancing and Flap, a red Oricorio, fire type. And here's the energy card. Okay. And then for our commons, we have Tinkatink. This is a new Pokemon. Mankey. Trainer card is Super Rod. Love Disc. Fletchinder, Vigoroth, Uncommon, and Oranguru. Okay, so we have to figure out what the card trick is. I think it might be different. Maybe they switched it so that the rare. let's just go through the cards regularly. We have Shinx, one of my favorite Pokemon, so cute. Electric Kitty. Nimble. This is, I believe, yeah, a new Pokemon, kind of like a metallic metal grasshopper. Mischief, new dog Pokemon. He's got really big teeth. Slackoth. A day of slacking off as usual. Corvisquire. Artisan Stadium Guard. Once during the player's turn, that player may search their deck for a basic Pokemon. Okay. A Taurus. Really beautiful detailed art on that. Hollow Tarantula. This is a new Pokemon, String Spider. And the rare is Weavile in the wintertime. I do quite like this hollow around the border. I think that's a nice touch they added. And then the last card is the Energy card. So this card is the energy, and then it's in the correct order. They kind of did us a solid by changing that. Okay, Snover, Fledgling, Voltorb, Clavel, Electrode, Grafifi. A toxic monkey Pokemon. This is another new Pokemon. He's got gooey toxic hands. Looks like he sends out some type of poison from his hands. Almost looks like a bug with those big eyes. Pinkerton, sending out some electricity. A reverse holo Rookity. And reverse holo Fuecoco Fire Crocodile Pokemon, and our rare is a Tinkaton, just a cute little psychic hammer Pokemon. It's very strong. She can hold on to that big hammer. The ability of Gather Materials. You must discard a card from your hand in order to use this ability. Once during your turn, you may draw three cards. It'd be good. Good ability. Okay. I hope this is a legitimate box I got. I'm currently in Turkey, as some of you know, and I had to find a different source for my Pokemon cards. options were a little bit limited. I could either buy at a local card shop for $600 or online for $300. So I went for the online route. So Palladian Wooper is the first card of this pack. It's kind of like a sludge Wooper poison fish Pokemon. I know that's a lot of money, you guys, but I know you really like these videos, and so do I. I love making them. Goofant, running through some city. Krogunk, practice studio. Florigato, looking very almost superhero-like. He's flying through the air. Quaxwell. Delivery drone. Flip two coins. If both of them are heads, search your deck for a card and put it into your hand. And then shuffle your deck. This is also a reverse holo. They must be doing two reverse holos in the sets now. Spidop. Entangling Trap and Hammerin. Really scary looking spider Pokemon. I would definitely not like to be standing under him. And the rare is a good one. Cooperaja EX. Look at those beautiful stars. Wow, and rainbow colors. Beautiful. Cooperaja has bronze body and nose quake. This Pokemon takes 30 less damage from attacks and nose quake. This attack also does 30 damage to each of your benched Pokemon. I love the dark color of this card. This beautiful trunk coming out and doing his nose quake attack. Get used to this new way of opening. Okay, Tropius with some hibiscus flowers right at the bottom there. Tropical Pokemon. Dunsparce. I think there's a Dunsparce evolution in this set, in the new Pokemon. Excited to see if we get it, or if it's even in this set. Hoppip, really. Hoppip actually might be evolving in this picture. Wooper again. Sludgy little Wooper. Sweetless. Really detailed picture. Sweetless here with a castle in the background. Oh, new mouse Pokemon. Mousehold. Oh, so cute. Evolves from Gentle Slap and Gnaw Relentlessly. Sititon, Terra Whale Pokemon. Land Whale. Oh, we get the Reverse Holo Tropius. Oh, and Gotharita. Wow, cool. Gotharita is in the Reverse Holo spot. and this could be considered full art, almost. It's kind of like a special card with Mind Bend and Super Psy Bolt. And then for our rare, we got Dedenne EX. Oh my gosh, you guys, I love Dedenne. Absolutely my favorite mouse Pokemon. With a big heart and a jewel heart and jewel front with a bow. It's like a jewel day to name. Oh, this is one of the cutest cards. I love it so much. Tail swap and wondrous shot. Oh, so cute. It says the Terra right here. I wonder what that means. These are both secret rares. What? 213 and 239, 193. This one has a double star on it. Oh my gosh, Pokemon Company, what are you doing? This is so different. Okay, cool. And the reverse holo. Obviously, there are significantly more rares in this set than what we're normally used to. It might be a new thing that Pokemon is doing, putting a lot more cool, fun rare cards, holo cards in their set. That's what I should say. There's a lot more holo cards. Okay, Phalanx. Combi. Delivery drone. Faragriff, I think. Faragiraffe. It's like a Grafferig with a mask on. This creepy mask. Spidops. Delibird. Snowy Forest. It's a reverse holo. Nagli. Boss's Orders, holo card. Search in one of your opponent's benched Pokemon. Switch one of your opponent's benched Pokemon to the active spot. Ooh, that's a good one. Noibat, Combi, bunch of roses behind Combi. I wonder why this one is surprised. What happened? What does he see? Glimmet, or Pokemon, Sparkling, Bithead, looks like. Frigibat. Ice Fin Pokemon. Corviknight. Ah, here is the Dunsparce evolution. The Dunsparce. Looks like he just added a section in the middle there. Oh, I can't wait to see what his final evolution is gonna be. hoping for a really big gold dragon Pokemon. Babadar. A reverse holo Snover. Reverse holo Relor. Rolling Dung Beetle Pokemon. And the rare is Rapska. Rollers. Relors. Evolution. Revival Passing and Psybeam. Jigglypuff, a Girafarig, a Painted Forest there in the back, Tropius, Great Ball, Pissimian hanging out on the branch of a tree, looking down, checking things out, Reversal Energy. As long as this card is attached to a Pokemon, it provides energy. If you have more prize cards remaining than your opponent, if this card is attached to an evolution Pokemon that doesn't have a roll box, this card provides every type of energy, but provides only 3 energy at a time. Interesting. Okay. Therapeutic energy. Reverse Holo Makuhita. Reverse Holo Obama Snow. Which is a rare card. And a Tyranitar. Really chunky Tyranitar. Oh, that's a cute art. He almost looks like a big fish. Yes, Route and Dread. A really funny art. I like this one a lot. Tandemouse. Such a cute Pokemon. I really wonder what happens if you separate these two. Because they're meant to be together. A couple Pokemon. Interesting. Sprigatito. Or grass. Magnemite hanging out with a bunch of electrical stuff in the background. Maybe gonna cause some trouble or maybe helping out, who knows. Knackley Faulkner. Draw 2 cards if you have a stadium in. If you have a stadium in play, draw 2 more cards. Sivviper. Reverse Holo Fletching. Reverse Holo Ice Cube. Poor little penguin with an ice cube on him. And Apex Caliber. Just a a new Pokemon. Ice Dragon. Really cool. With Super Cold. As often as you like during your turn, you may attach a basic water energy from your hand. Krogunk, a muddy frog Pokemon. Citadel, this is a new Pokemon, like a land whale, icy snowy land whale. Shrutal, another new Pokemon, considered to be a toxic mouse, looks almost like a mouse bug. Phalanx, Grusha, trainer with a bundled up really good. Miss Magius, Bramblegast, one of the new spooky Pokemon. Absorb Life. Reverse Holo Palladian Wooper. Giacomo Reverse Holo. And a Boss's Orders, which I think we already got this one. So almost, you could see the holo on the whole card. A little Dunsparce swimming in the water. Sprigatito, another cat Pokemon hanging out in a field of wildflowers. Quaxly, he's another starter Pokemon splashing around. Charcadet, fire child. Android looking Pokemon with blazing fire eyes. Bessimian, reversal energy, therapeutic energy, reverse holo Palisand, reverse holo Sneasel, and Abomasnow. All hollow now. I don't know. What do you guys think of the fact that all the rares are hollows now? Another Jigglypuff. Ooh, a Tadbulb. What does that say? A Tadbulb Pokemon. Electric Tadbulb. So Kitty's got a really big smile. Giraffe Rig. Great Ball. Superior Energy Retrieval. Big claw coming down and taking the energies. Sudowoodo. Pelipper. Flying high above the city. Azumarill. Splashing around having fun. A reverse holo superior energy retrieval. Veluza, Jettison Pokemon, like a Barracuda fish Pokemon. Go. Oh, a sad Tinkatink. Oh, Metalsmith Pokemon. Why so sad? Or is he sad, or is that just a really cool mustache? I can't tell. What happened, Tinkatink? Shrewdle, hanging out in the hollow of a tree. Glimmit. This is a different card. Looks like Glimmit hangs out in Crystal Caves. Bramblin, our spooky basic Pokemon. Iono, trainer. Each player shuffles their hand and puts it on the bottom of their deck. If either player put any cards on the bottom of their deck in each boy in this way, each player draws a card for each of their remaining prize cards. Next stack, Rock Salt Pokemon. Big boxy house like Pokemon. Calamitous Snowy Mountain. Dangerous mountain to climb on. Oranguru, Reverse Hollow. Hello, Charkadit. And another Baxcalibur hanging out in a very intense snowy blizzard. Maybe even created it. Super cold. Voltorb. Clavel is like a rich guy, rich business looking man. He's got all those master balls on his hip. Dunsparce. Delibird. Dendra. She's ready to fight. Palisand. A beautiful art on this Raichu. He's right in the middle of his Thunderbolt attack. Reverse Holo Glimmora, all that glimmers, evolution, really beautiful. Looks like, like I said, looks like almost like a drill bit with some type of wings of flower petals behind it. Oh, okay, we got another one of these cool cards in the reverse holo. This one is Stink-a-Dink with Scrap Pickup and Fairy Wind. And this one is also Secret Rare. Really pops out of the background. Looks like Stink-a-Dink found a big gem. He's very excited and maybe worried about it. And then very proud looking Luxray. Theta standing on a beach. Interesting spot for a gothic Pokemon, but hey, it's summertime. We all get to deserve to go on the beach and have a good time. Meryl also on the beach surfing. Winkle also on the beach flying over top. Pineco. Pineco's hanging out in a pine tree, keeping a lookout. Toxicroak, swinging his fist. Knuckle Claws. Crocolor, going after that big blueberry. Pelipper. Reverse Holo Murkrow. The horde of Murkrows behind him. Reverse Holo Arctabax. And a Mimikyu with Safeguard and Ghost Eye. Prevent all damage done to this Pokemon by attacks from your opponent's Pokemon EX and Pokemon V. Sitaddle. I love Sitaddle's little smile. It's like a smile, frown, smile. Hanging out in this very snowy paradise. Knackley. Yeah, Knackley. Fuecoco. Wattrel, Storm, Petrel Pokemon. It's like a swallow. Azumarill, Vespiquen, Ice Q, Reverse Holo Fletchinder. Ooh, we got Squawkabilly EX in the reverse holo spot. Squawk and Seize and Motivate. a Hydreigon with Trial and Dark Cutter. Love this really cool sparkle to this holo. Seeing a lot of variation in the holos in this set. Not really a uniform look to them. A lot of different variety. This is a beautiful Cadet. Another Char Cadet card, Fire Child. It's really shooting out. Really powerful Fire Punch, Magnum Punch. Murkrow. Mischievous. A lot of little leaves and flowers around her. She's doing her Hypnoblast. Sneasel. Primeape. Now there's another one of those doors behind him. And also a windmill back there. And looks like they're in the same spot because there's also a windmill behind Miss Maggie is here. Bramblegast. Reverse Holo Gotharita. Looks like she's sitting on the decorative part of a castle, high above everybody. Reverse Holo Meryl. And this Spiritomb, fettered in misfortune. Basic Pokemon V in play have no abilities. Ooh. That does a little something. Magikarp, jumping out the water there. Slowpoke. Litleo. Looks like playing out in the yard. Some laundry behind him. Rockruff. Puppy Pokemon. Tinkaduff. Looks like Tinkatink evolves and gets a little more attitude and a bigger hammer. Bravery Charm. The basic Pokemon this card is attached to gets plus 50 HP. Gotharita. Reverse Holo Rockruff. Reverse Holo Clavel. Hariyama with a Makuhita behind him. Arm thrust practice. Probably training little Makuhita to be a tough fighter. Thank you. another one of these Noibats. Sprigatito. Quaxly. Charkadit. Wagapatel. Three the stars and psych out. Arctic. Giacomo. Ooh, the new one. Reverse Alabama. Another mouse Pokemon. Sending out very blue electric bolt or static shock. Probably static shock. Reverse Alashinx. And first one of Palmy, little brown mouse Pokemon, really surprised little look on his face. Oh, Larvitar is sitting on a big green pile there, big green pile of lettuce. Sandygast, just hanging out there by himself. Tarantula, Honchkrow. Oh, we got a pack of all new cards, almost. Sudowoodo, Grusha, Reverse Holo Iono, Reverse Holo Litleo. One of the bigger Pokemon in this set, I think. It's like a big goldfish. Jealously Singe and Flame Surge. It's like a big fire goldfish. And yes, Jealously Singe. Discard the top two cards of your opponent's deck. And Flame Surge. Choose up to three of your bench Pokemon. Pokemon, search your deck for a basic fire energy card and attach it to that Pokemon and then shuffle your deck. Again, I love these star holos on there. It's so cool. He's got some interesting markings on him. I wonder what, I don't think he has an evolution yet, but I wonder if Pokemon is going to do some level evolutions on a Pokemon like this. We'll see. Oh, I see. He's like a light bulb. He doesn't look very happy here. Thunderwave. Frigabax. Tandemouse. Another version of this Pokemon. Looks like they're carrying a big rock somewhere together. Again, I really wonder what happens when these two get separated, or if it's even possible. What keeps them tied together? Talon. Very common depiction, I should say. Kilowattrel. It's a bird. It looks like when he caws, he has his electricity stored in his gullet here. Kilowattrel. Reversal and mischievous. Mischievous. Reversal Falcon. And a belly bolt EX. Oh my gosh, this has to be one of my favorites. Look at how big and funny he is. He has two different faces. Is this his face? Are these his eyes or is that his nose? Are these his eyes? Oh my gosh, it's tripping me out. Jumping press. They could definitely do some damage with that belly. And paralyzing ball. Oh, so cool. I love the colors. This red, yellow, green. Cool card. Repeat of the last pack. Choice Belt. The attacks of the Pokemon this card is attached to do 30 more damage. Pommo. Tinkatuff. Reverse Holo Tandemaus. Reverse Holo Love Disc. Oh, that's awesome. We got the Pikachu EX. Ah, this is great. With Pika Punch and Dynamic Bolt. Beautiful card. Love the vibrance of the yellow eyes. And yes, it's Dynamic Bolt. Flip a coin. If tails, discard all energy from this Pokemon. Does 220 damage. Again with the double star on the bottom. I'm gonna have to look up what that means. Maybe it's just the EXs have that double star. The full art. Or the EX, I mean. Hyper rare. Ultra rare. Okay. Relore. This is a couple different arts. Notice they've been doing several different versions of a lot of the Pokemon, including at least two different arts of each Pokemon. Tinkatink. Oh, here we go. This is a Sculpey Pinkerton. I haven't seen any crocheted Pokemon yet. I hope they have some. I don't think so though. Maybe, we'll see. Fletchinder. Toxicroak. Orangaroo. Luminous Energy. Reverse Holo. It's a really cool Reverse Holo. Oh, this is a super, super rare Quaquavel EX. He's secret and he's EX and he's gold. Beautiful. Exciting dance and spiral shot. He's a new Pokemon as well. I'm not familiar with him. Kind of has that, I think, Delibird style eyebrows. And Meow Scarada EX. It's one of the starter Pokemon. This is starter Pokemon EX. Poke Magic and Scratching Nail. Cards, and this is another secret rare, 231/193. Whatever these are called, considered secret rare anymore? What are they? Because they don't do them like the rainbow rares that they used to do. This looks like a regular card, a regular ultra rare card. I mean, it's beautiful. Nagli, Fuecoco, Wattrel, Bravery Charm, Gatherita, Honchkrow. Reverse Holo Tadpole. Happy this time. And Nagli. Secret rare Nagli. Looks like he's just hanging out in the house, maybe cooking up a dinner. I see some onions and some carrots in the background. Wonder what he's doing. And Oricorio. He's going to be the salt in the dish. Salt coating and tackle. Magueta, sitting under the light of the full moon. Magikarp. Geodude, Vigoroth, maybe at a mall or going to some festival. He looks very excited. Pinkerton. Reverse hello, Tinkatink. Reverse hello, Dino. Glimora. Tink-a-tink. Shrewdle. Glimmit. Bramblin. Sudowoodo. Grusha. Primeape. Brigadito. That was reverse hollow, I think. And reverse hollow Calamitous Wasteland. And Pawmot. Hollow. Hands on Pokemon. It's the mouse Pokemon. Stage 2 evolution of it. Shooting out Mach. Pommy, Larvitar, Dino, Crocolar, Grafifi, Sititan, this new art, this card, Boss's Orders, Reverse Hollow. Reverse Holo Gavita on the beach. And Hariyama. Mischief, Slackoff, Miss Magius, Bramblegast, Artisan, Reverse Hollow Phalanx, Reverse Hollow Tandemouse. a windmill behind her. She has balloon therapy and magical shot. Therapeutic energy card to your hand. From your hand to one of your Pokemon during your turn. Sandy Gast. Ooh, Tarantula, another art of this Pokemon. It looks kind of like an old man. Murkrow. Mischievous. Faulkner. The Dunsparce. Simeon, Weavile, Tinkaduff. Okay, new art of Tinkaduff here. Reverse Hollow. Tinkaduff has a really fabulous ponytail, really big, poofy. It's like she's using her pulverizing. Hydreigon, Tri-Owl, and Dark Cutter. And Wooper. I notice he's in kind of like a swamp there, kicking up some swamp sludge. Pikachu. Is this a different Pikachu card? I think it might be. I might have to save it. Looks like he's running through the city. Kufant. Krogunk. Paldean Taurus. Studio. Attacks of stage 1 Pokemon do 10 more damage to the opponent's active Pokemon when you put down this trainer card. Looks like it's just like a gym. Some treadmills in the background. Some weights too. Florigotto. Heracross. Reverse Holo. Reverse Holo Tinkatink. We got the Gyarados card. Revengeful Storm and Berserker Tackle. Reminds me a little bit of the Tyranitar art. A little bit more of a buffy style to Gyarados. It's definitely been having a couple extra cakes and pies. Looking a little thick. In a good way. Getting down to some of the last packs here. Sneasel. Okay, we got Mischief, another another version of the Mischief card. He's looking a little bit less ferocious here. A little bit unsure. Gatita. Wingull. Corviknight. This is a Viper. Paldean Taurus. This is a water version of the Paldean Taurus. The Raging Horns and Aqua Dive. He's like a very dark Pokemon. Very, could almost be dark water. Reverse Holo Vigoroth. Reverse Holo Rapska. The Dung Beetle Pokemon. And Quackvall EX. This is the Ultra Rare regular version of the Secret Rare card that we got a little bit earlier. And of course, beautiful. Beautiful blue color. He's, I believe, a starter Pokemon. The third evolution of the starter Pokemon. Rookity. Magnemite. Phalanx. Gombi. Is this Gombi always like this? With the happy faces and the surprised face. I feel like I want to look at that next time. Quackswell. Delivery drone. Ferrigriff. Ferrigriff. Very exciting. Reverse Holo Quaxly. Reverse Holo Mischief. And Sableye. Rare. I'm noticing a lot more. Pokemon, rock Pokemon in this set. Gems. A lot of Pokemon residing in caves with gems and different precious metals. Like Sableye. Pineco, Meryl, like these little droplets on the camera, actually, that's a cool little touch. Mankey, Delibird, Luxio. Mabostiff. Okay, this is Mischief's evolution. Comeuppance and Darkness Fang. He's definitely a boss Mischief. Really, really big dog Pokemon. £135 and steam coming out of his mouth. Luxador, Reverse Holo Waitrill, Reverse Holo Miss Magius, and a Cerulege, another new Pokemon, Fire Blades Pokemon, the Psychic Fire Blades, Fighting Sword, and Life Sucker. It's in some dark forest. It's like bullied. Jigglypuff, Girafarig, Tropius, Great Ball, Spidops, Bessimian, Reversal Energy, Reverse Holo Wigglytuff, Reverse Holo Florigato, and another one of the Tyranitars, the Chunky Tyranitar. Okay. So we have two more packs. Feels a little bit chunkier than this one, so I'll leave this one for the end. And we will open this second to last pack. I don't think we got this guy. I don't think we got this one either. Makuhita, Pincurchin, still no crushy Pokemon. Dino, looks like he's chewing on a branch there. Therapeutic Energy, Choice Belt, Pomo, Reverse Holo Slowpoke, Reverse Holo Bravery Charm, and Luxray, which we already got this guy. Okay. Last pack. Let's hope we get something awesome in here. Feels a little bit thicker to me. Let's see. Super Rod, Love Disc, Snover, Fletchling, Oh, cool. We didn't get this one. Flamigo, Instaflock, and United Wings. Flamingo Pokemon. Really beautiful sky behind them, too. Going on their migration. We didn't get this one either. Bombardier. Item drop Pokemon. Delivery Pocket. Dark Edge. This is the baby Pokemon I'm bringing. Reversal Quaxel, Quaxwell, Reversal Slackoth, and a Tinkaton. Okay, so we didn't get something extra special in the last pack, but that's okay. Okay, thank you guys for watching as always. Glad to be able to do another Pokemon opening video. It's been a long time, I think over a year now, since I was able to make one, and I hope I'll be able to continue to find these boxes a little bit harder when you're not in the United States. So, thank you guys for watching. Get some good pull.